Hello there people, Retro Stylos, that's Sender here, and today it's another Sunday, which means it's another Hearthstone Arena. As you can see, I've got a priest, and I have, as normal, not going through the deck, but I have cards. I have, if you just look here, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6, 7, 7, 20. That's right, a fucking Molten Giant. No legendaries this time, which is a shame, but let's see how we do. I did get two of each Shadow Word, though, so I'm not going to complain about that. I have removal and other stuff. I would like to get Shadow Form, if I'm being honest. But, hey, you can't get everything you want. Especially not Shadow Form. No Shadow Form for me. Yeah. This is really taking some time. Excuse me. And we have a priest. Priest v priest. The light shall bring victory. The light shall burn you. Damn. Alright. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Yeah, I can light a pain, I'm fine with having early. Go for a turn to Acolyte of Pain. Acolyte of Pain's actually really good with a priest. Like, if you go Acolyte of Pain along with the Northjar Cleric, you're golden. Ooh, this guy's got Heroes of the Storm cards. Fancy, man. Launch rocket. Oh, fine, nick one of my cards. Bastard. Stealing my cards. Hmm. One moment, please. Sorry about that. Volume's a bit loud. Now I'm going for a turn to Acolyte Pain. Then I guess turn three I could shove out that and give it taunt. Wouldn't hurt. Or would it? No, probably wouldn't. Shame for him. Do you need a blessing? No, I don't need a blessing. Acolyte of Pain. And you know what that means. I just smack him into that and heal. Healing. Oh, the healing. Sorry about that. Yeah, he's not going to let me get the extra card draw out of it. I'm not surprised. I wouldn't let me get the extra card draw. I don't have any one drops. I just realized. That could be problematic. Not in a major way, just slightly problematic. Ooh, bomb lover. Yeah, getting this extra draw early will be pretty helpful. Well, next turn I can... Well, it depends what he puts out. If he doesn't put out anything, I'm gonna put a light spawn. I do have that. Divine Spirit. Thank you for putting that up, you utter boob. See, now I think it's a taunt. So I'm cool. Flesh eating, yeah, I could put that up. That Mogican Warden's gonna die quickly. Oh, Lightwell. I guess that Warden's not gonna die as quickly. Huh, interesting. Thank you for the card. It won't be damaged though. That's the thing. Actually, how many cards do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. You're an idiot. He's an idiot. I am almost drawing myself now, so I need to start putting things on the board. Alright, let's put a fleshing golem. And a useful brewmaster. I'm gonna get you back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not great. I'm gonna overdraw myself here, for fuck's sake. Not good. Talk about getting value. I got too much value. Shit. Sorry, I've got Shadow Word Death in my hands, so if you play something big and scary, I can unbig and scary it. And there's the Shadow Word Pain to get rid of that Light Warden. I'm fine with using that then. Right, let's try and empty this hand, shall we? I didn't quite aim that, but hey-o. Oopsies. Bah, who needs things on the board? Screw it, let's mind games. No, I want to heal, don't I? Ooh, Divine Spirit. I'm gonna save that for something big and scary. Like, Light Spawn, actually. That'd work. I do have a bad amount of cards in my hand, though. I'm gonna keep burning cards. That thing could hit me in the face. And it does. Fuck. Oopsies. Come on. You can't have... Actually, you've got 7 mana. You could have something. I'm not sure though. You wonder indeed. Man. Ah, you've got your own Light Spawn. And Velen's Chosen. Balls. Luckily, I have a Shadow Word Death. So that thing can fuck right off. I should have done that. What can I put on the board? Actually, yeah, let's mind games for the fun of it. Raid Leader, motherfucker. Yeah, he has it set off, but next turn he'll be dead. Well, boom. It actually might be. At least I know he's got a Raid Leader in his deck. Thought Steal. Next turn I have 8 mana. He's holding a dragon. Okay, he's got dragons in his deck. Where are my dragons? Oh. I think with this board it's perfectly fine to play Bomb Lobber. Actually, I could... Ah, okay. What I do is I do that, then I do that, then I play Bomb Lover. Merge or something. Shield up. taunt, motherfucker. Let's see. Hold on. I gave it some fury protector taunt with another some fury protector. Da 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 da. Oh, lovely job. Not sure. Oh, hi Taz Dingo. You're a bit of a bother. I'm being totally honest. Value. See, I could do that, or I could play my Stormwind Champion and get value. However, I like this idea. Oh, raid leader. Raid leader. Now shut that out just to get a better taunt. Eglant now actually has an attack higher than a bloody well chimp. Well, silverback, but still. Next turn I'm probably gonna have to... I hear you got a problem. Oh. Ah, things are deadly scary. How about Burly Rock Draw Trog, Micro Machine? I wonder if that works. I'm not gonna test it because there's nothing on the board right now that I actually would be fine with having silenced. Ah, so that actually does work. Cool. Tell you what. Let's give that thing a bit more health so that it can actually survive the first smack. Just getting more value, I guess. At the very least, if I draw my Molten Giant, I can actually summon it now. So, that's a plus. No. Bloody violent teacher. Sorry, violet teacher. Violet. Raid leader. Shit. Ah, so now that trades. Damn, that hurt. I bet you ain't got much left though, and that thing's dead. It's still gonna die. If only for the reason that I ain't gonna bother even trading that in, it's just gonna get a kill. I don't want to leave that thing on the board. I'll heal that. And get a light spawn on the board. Ow, that's a board I like. That's the board And I've got Stormwind Champion, so next turn, Buff City. God, that just sounds terrible. Hey there, welcome to Buff City, where all of... God, I can't even keep that up. That's just terrible. Buff City. Come on. Yes, heal yourself. Now this is worth silencing and then killing. And then I'm just gonna stick that thing out. Smack, 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 smack. He is gonna die. Ah, oh, I've got a war golem in my hand. Two raid leaders. I bet they'd be arguing if this was an actual raid. Thank you. guess he doesn't care. I guess he's just hoping for answers. Because they ain't gonna fall out of his arse. Well, it's pretty... They might fall out of his arse. Oh yeah, that's right, he'd get a really bloody... He'd be able to just play it outright. The only problem is I don't think he actually has anything. Yeah, I think he's dead. I think he's dead, Jim. I must say, I'm liking the fabulously pink hair on mine. Yep. GG. Well played. Victory is mine, and not his. Well, that went well. I'm not gonna jinx it, I'm just gonna say that went well. Uther.
I will fight with honor. The light shall bring victory.
Ye shall fight with honor, laddie. None of those are really good. I want a 2-drop. Or Acolyte of Pain. I can deal with Acolyte of Pain opening. Acolyte of Pain followed by Mind Games? That could be an option. Acolyte of Pain followed by... I'm sure X does mark the spot. Go! Acolyte of Pain. Acolyte of Pain. Max Pain. Yes. Let's see you deal with it, because if he hits into it, then I'll just heal it. And then hit him in the face. No, I'm not going to let you think. You're not allowed to think. Okay, I've got that card. That card is nice. Oh right, so that is gonna kill. Ooh. Mind games. Give me something good. Okay, so it's a Dragonic Crusher. That could be a problem. Oh, it's Cartman. Awesome, I'm fighting Cartman. Actually... That's an option. What I could do is I could give the Dragonic Crusher taunt. Force him to deal with it. Although Chancellor is just going to throw two things into it and kill it now. True Silver Champion, he is gonna smack right into it. He thinks the 6 damage to the face is worth it. Go. Actually. Alright, I play Gurabashi Berserker now. He just kills it. But it takes that last swing and it kills that, actually it doesn't, it's either it kills that or it does damage to his face, 3 damage to be precise. Yeah, he'd rather the 3 damage to the face. Thought so. Oh shit, that's now we're starting to get scary stuff coming out. I'm not sure what to do here. I mean, next turn I can get Wargolem out, so... Yeah, let's wait until next turn when I can get Wargolem out. Shove that thing out. Sure, let's double its health. Cause I can't, cause that thing's not... Cause it makes it much trickier to deal with. I'm not quite sure about this one though. Especially with that 4 attack guy, that's mildly annoying.
Give me a quest.
That thing needs to die. Because I know the power of that thing.
The light does not discriminate.
Oh, trust me, I know that thing's power. Oh, too well. What's the best answer, I guess? War Golem, kill that thing. Ah, that thing is actually going to gain power. Power! He has the power! He-Man! Have fun. Actually, next turn I might... What can I do next turn? I have 8 mana. Surely he's got to get rid of that War Golem. No, he's just gonna attack. Wait, what is he gonna do? Just gonna go face? Understandable. Oh! Damn. See, that thing's a problem. But, you know what I'll say? It's dead. It's a dead problem. Let's do that. Heal it back up to 5. And give it taunt. Because I don't think I'm going to win this one. No, I didn't get board presence early on. You never know. It's just that questing adventure isn't dead yet, so there's not much I can do. So this is just, kind of, but not really, Dragon Paladin. I don't think I can do anything really. I mean, I can go gadgets and I can kill that thing. That doesn't really do anything. GG. Ooh, a fan creeper. And a shield of mini bomb. And a mad scientist. Almost. But you did kill me with a haunted creeper. Which is just evil. One win and one loss. Not too bad. Admit... I think I needed better... I think the thing is that I don't have one drops. As I said before, that I said that would cause me problems, and it is. It's caused me the problems that if I'm not going first... No, if I am going first, I can't get board presence early. And I am going first, which means that all this needs to go. Add 2 drop, that... At least it's a 2 drop, I guess. I mean, I can just... I mean, I can summon... I don't know my palette secrets, so... Alright, I know they've got Avenge. And... I know they have repentance.
For the crusade!
guessing that's a repentance. Damn it, they're both Shadow of Death. They should do damage. So it's not a get down. Get down, get down. What the fuck? I don't know. He's gonna kill my thingy. Oh. Shit. That's not good. I don't have much good board clear. Pilot to Shredder, go! Make yourself useful. By that I mean get killed by the Scarlet fucking Crusader. Ooh! And the Rubar Red Lord, that's a pretty... I would say that's a spider tank. Spider tank! Spider tank! Does whatever a spider tank does. Can I swing from a web? Probably not, but I didn't bother asking. Let the pain speak to him. Oh, it's an avenge. Oh shit. That could be a problem. That could indeed be a problem. Yep, getting rid of that thing early. Not too bad. He's probably gonna get rid of that as well.
It's time for a little blow.
Shit. Shit! I'm not liking this. Misa thinking Misa's gonna have to... what's the best way to deal with this? Alright, so I've got I'm gonna go for the Auctioneer, just because it'll either draw me in or it'll get me a card. Because next turn I can play Holy Fire. Especially if he's playing shit like that. Oh, actually no, never mind Holy Fire, I'm just gonna I'm just gonna blow a Shadow Ward that fucking thing. And heal. Cause I need to start healing, cause I'm taking too much damage early game. Next turn I'll have 8, so if he plays something big and scary I can Shadow Ward Death and then play either the Gurubashi or the Venture Crew. Venture Co. I'm thinking the Gurubashi. He wanders. Stop wandering. He's the wanderer. He's the wanderer. He goes around, round. God damn, do I make. Yes! Kill your own minions! Yikes. That being said, he does have a 5-2 Imani Berserker on the board. I don't like to look at that, so, yeah, I think... I don't have many options, do I? No, I do not. Yeah, let's Holy Fire that thing and start trying to heal. Not good. Ah shit, that's probably his other revenge, I'm betting. Out. Yep, that's the pain. Actually, how? 3, 6, 7. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play that. Then I'm gonna play that. That's not good. I knew that would be his other revenge. I even said it would be. He's not got me dead yet. Note the word yet, he probably will kill me. Oh, you're kidding me, mate. Guardian of Kings. Oh, this is just bad. Kill something. A boulder fist. Seriously.
Well played.
You gave me a fucking boulder fist. In fairness, that's a war goal. Now you're just taking the piss. Ass. Hello. Two losses and one win. Jesus, my arenas have been terrible. Well, let's just hope I get a good match. I mean, if I can somehow pull back to 3-3, I'll be happy. Like, really happy. At least it's a Ragui, so... And I'm... Oof. Those two can go, but I'm tempted to keep the two Shadow Wards. Silverback Patriarch turn 2? Could be worse. Could be much, much better, but... You know, could be worse. Come on, mate. Next turn. Turn 2. I play Rogue quite a bit, so hopefully I know what should be coming. Daggers to the face, I guess. We shall see, I guess. Depending on what I draw, Gurubashi might be an idea to play. And depends on what sheep this character plays as well. This human being. Come on, you must have something. You wonder. Hey. No, it's selecting, so it's not a bot. I'm just gonna heal and smack him in the face. Next turn I can get a light sworn. I can get that thing out. Light spawn. Light spawn. Ooh. Haven't launched the rocket yet. Launching the rocket. Go, light spawn. Curiouser and curiouser. Indeed. Yeah, that thing does not get any benefits from attack buffs. It only gets benefits from health buffs. Though health buffs also buff its attack, so health buffs are attack buffs, I guess. Come on, you can't have that many options. Bomb Lobber only hits minions, so no matter what you play, I might just Bomb Lobber it just because I'm feeling fucking spiteful. Bloody paladins and their paladin-y ways. Dun 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 dun. Sucker. That music actually does nothing. Ooh, this is the play. Light spawn, back to my hand. Next turn, you will be refreshed and revitalized. I'll give you life back, matey. And Tessa, my arm back, my silverback patriarch, is gonna die. But I'm not too fast. Because he's done work. He's done probably about 3 damage. But he's done work, damn it! Proud of that guy. He really helped us through this match. Until he died from probably a dagger to the face. A wicked knife. It's not that wicked. I mean, I've seen more wicked knives. No, I haven't, but still. I can say I've seen more wicked knives and you can't deny it. Goodbye. Yeah. Yeah, that thing's gonna die no matter what, mate. So. Actually, that's a good point. He hasn't spent his mana. Come on, mate. What you waiting on? A novice engineer. A fish. So that's what a fish was all the time. He really has nothing, does he? Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna heal him, and put my light spawn back on the board! Which means he wasted an eviscerate. Love that. Love the fact that when you take something back to your hand, it resets it completely. Basically means if they wasted something and didn't kill it, if you get it back to your hand, you can then resummon it, and it's fresh and dandy. Sure, any buffs you put on it are wasted, but still. You wander. And I'm back, and holy shit, what happened? Oh, that's what happened. Yikes. Well, that was definitely a thing. Shadow Word Death, that thing. Mind games. Oh! A spiteful smith. That is quite fitting in a rogue deck, actually. Because Raguis have lots of weapons. Including that one. But where is that fishy gone? A fish. A fish. A fishy fish. I'm sure you do have so many options in that 7 card that you have in your hand, as opposed to me who has only 6. I'm sure. I'm also sure you don't have anything that I can't deal with. So, bring it on, matey. Come on. I can see that ninja card floating, like the ninja it is. Ooh, is that a gem? That is a gem. I don't think he's got many... an uber ambusher. That's a good card. Oh, cool, Goblin Auto Barber. Sneaky bastard. Or at least it would be sneaky if I didn't notice it. See, the thing that he's done is he's made it so that if I didn't kill his thing first, and then I killed that, he would have got his Goblin Auto Barber back to his hand, and thus he would have gained more life. Or more attack, rather. It works. It does work. You know. Or at least it would have. Again, if I hadn't spotted it. It's because you forget about a Anubar Ambushers thing. When they've... Just Ambusher Battle Cry. They're like, ah shit, that's a 5-5, I need to kill it. Who cares about that battle cry? Oh wait, another one anyway. Does he have the deadly poison? Or the Tinker Sharp Shot? The Tinker... That thing. You know what thing I'm on about. The Tinker Sharp Sword. I can't say it because I don't know the proper name of it. He doesn't though. Otherwise he would have used it. Come on. Alright. Hello. Jesus. What to do? I'll tell you what I'm gonna do first. Bomb lover! See, it doesn't exactly work as well when it's dead. He's gonna kill that thing off again. Should I just kill that auto barber? I'm not feeling it at all. That's it. Because I want that thing alive. Who knows, I might, I have Thought Steal. I could Thought Steal a, Assassin's Blade, in theory. In theory. Plus, at this point, I have silence in case he does something maniacal. Maniacally evil and evilly maniacal. Did the music just stop? No. Yeah. I think this one's having a bit of bother. Yep. That's what he needed to do, alright. He's gonna kill the Acolyte of Pain. That's the obvious move. Or he... See... That wasn't a sensible move. Because I still have the Acolyte of Pain on the board. Actually, this might be a point for Stormwind Champ. Ooh! Venture Co. That is definitely a Venture Co. mercenary. There's a 3, 4, 5... No. That's a dead Venture Co. I'm sure he's fine with me killing that, because it means he can actually summon stuff. Though I... Well, maybe he just wasn't expecting a... Rockless Wrecketeer. Rockless Wrecketeer. The Wrecketeer does not have the power of rock. Which is a shame. Yes. Tell you what, let me just do that, just to get a better draw out of it. Ooh. However, I don't think I'm gonna let you get away with that. Ooh. I would use that on the Acolyte of Pain, but I have a perfectly good Gurabashi Berserker there that I could use it on. Which is very tempting. I'm not too fast. So yeah, I should have enough space. I guess it just has a little lag. Ah, Faceless Manipulator. Good call, mate. Good call. I will admit that is a pretty good move. Ah! Yeah, these lag effects are just getting insane now. He's doing a lot. Like, he's getting quite a bit out of this. He hit more than two auto barbers, didn't he? Ah, shit. Gurabashi, Divine Spirit. And use that to do that. And smack him in the face for four. This Gurabashi Berserker is going to be a problem for anyone who faces it early. Heh. Question is, how is he going to try and deal with it? Because next turn I'm going to play Sunfruit Protector, then Burly Rock Draw Trog to make sure he isn't going to use spells on it. Or at all, really. Actually, that's what I'll do. Rock Jaw, Sun Fury, and then Spellbreaker. Let's get a new random item. And it's... nothing. Oh, it's just gonna face. Probably a good move. Gonna be honest here. Vanish. Very nice choice from him, actually. And the zombie chow. Molten Giant is an option. I'm not feeling it though. Not at this health anyway. What do I want to play? I want to play Burly Rock Jaw Trog. I'm not gonna play that right now. I'm also gonna play Pilot of Shredder. And I'm gonna heal myself just a little bit. I need to take damage. Like... oh god. Yeah, I really need to take damage right now. Just so that Molten Giant's actually a decent price. Like, if I can get that thing down to 7, I'll be happy. Any lower is just a bonus, really. Hmm. Is that a thing? It's a gem. Fish! We have the fish back. Betrayal. Not a bad option, in fairness. And I get a captain's parrot. Oh! Yikes! That's pretty good. Not many good options, I'm afraid. How about we go for... Do I have any spells in my hand? No, I do not. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to play that, and then I'm going to play that, and then I'm going to make that into a taunt. So he has to attack it, or he has to get rid of it. A fish, a fish, a fishy though. Come on. Wow, assassinate. He really wanted that thing dead, didn't he? Another one? Come on, hit me in the face. Hit me! Hit me! Hit me, I said! Come on! You can do it! I want more. Actually, no, let's not play that.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Yeah, let's just... See, there's nothing that I particularly want to... I'm just going to summon that rock because there's nothing I want to silence right now. See, now he's got to start removing stuff from the field, otherwise he's dead. Deaded. He shall be an ex-Ragui. I'm sure you do have so many options. I mean, if you can do 8 damage to me, I'm dead. Should have that answer really, shouldn't I? He's a rogue. What are rogues best known for? Burst damage. Oh! If he can kill me, he can kill me. If he can't kill me, he's dead. Yeah, I'm not convinced that he's got this. I'm just not convinced. He can kill that. He can't kill anything else. Well, Jan isn't actually going to get to attack, he just wants to be here. Wow. Well played, but take a holy fire. Yeah. He has said darn mage. That's cool. Well, I got the second win. That's cool. Woohoo! Party somewhere or other. Party. Go party for me. I can't party, I'm playing Hearthstone. Ah shit, it's a mage. Apparently he's dangerous. Ah fuck, really? I'm actually gonna keep that. Turn 3 silverback patriarch is the best I got, really. Actually, no, that's a lie. I have an Autotrons. and I guess useful brewmaster. I mean, sure, it's helpful to be able to use him to get weakened minions back, but he's a 3 for 2 for 2, so he passes the vanilla test if I... provided I know what the vanilla test... Oh shit, it's Mech Mage. He's already gotten... Oh, fuck. That thing can instantly go fucking die. Leopardome? Oh my god, this is just the craziest low value shit ever. Luckily they're at one health, so the Silverback Patriarch is actually a good choice here. Or at least it was until he summoned that thing. Oh, Jesus. Apologies for all the jumping about, but the game for some reason keeps intermittently lagging. Yes, he actually has just the craziest low value shit in the world. And I'm not sure if I'm okay with that. Well, I'm not. Forget Annihilatron, go. That thing, go. Bottle Stopper, that's it. What are you... Oh, what? That's no fun. Bastard. I've got 6.
Drink with me, friend.
So, if I could just get that guy back to my hand, he won't remain frozen, and then I can taunt up both of them. I'm already on 12 fucking health, are you kidding me? A bomb lobber, really? You're kidding. You're actually kidding. Fucking hell, go die! Armor plate, thank you. Very much. Yes, yes. Oh, cool. No, he's not gonna play control. Come on. At least I got 2 wins. A snow chugger! A fucking snow chugger! Ugh, Jesus Christ. Taylor, for the first time in the fucking world, Reckless Rocketeer might actually get 2 for 1. No, it won't, because he can ping. He hasn't been pinging this game. He doesn't need to ping this game. Fair enough.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Oh. No. Dragon's Breath. First time I've seen that card, so hey-o. And that's GG. Ugh.
Well played.
Yep. That's just... That's the way it goes. I can heal up a bit, but not that makes any difference, he's just gonna kill me. Come on, at least kill me stylishly, you cunt. He didn't even kill me stylishly. Bastard. Yeah, well. Two wins? Not great. Not bad, being compared to the last two arenas I've run. A card pack and 45 gold. Let's see what's in the pack and then we'll end the episode. Meh, not much interesting. Well, thanks for watching, apologies for the jumpiness. Hopefully next time I'll actually do better. Maybe next time I'll actually pick a class I can actually use. Like, maybe I'll do another mage or another Rugui if one shows up. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!